Peggy 12.
Enter a brave new world, policies and ideologies. Sid Meier's Civilization 5, Brave New World, will empower your cultural civilizations to become the envy of the world through challenging new gameplay and strategy. The cultural victory conditions have changed, alongside modifications to social policies and the new ideology system. Several social policy trees have been added or altered within the new gameplay systems in Brave New World. Two new branches include aesthetics, with its culture-focused policies, as well as exploration, a new branch that focuses on maritime exploits and unlocks in the medieval age. Upon entering the modern age, or constructing three factories, your civilization will choose an ideology: autocracy, freedom, or order. The ideology one adopts will grant different abilities and has certain diplomatic effects for the rest of the game. Each ideology has a unique wonder that can be constructed, and three increasingly powerful levels of tenets purchased with culture. The path to victory is perhaps one more turn away. Enter a brave new world.